Going to be bad. Okay, he got away.
Thank you. if you see him.
I hear you, bastard.
Two arms! Got you now.
You're going down.
Here you are.
Are here again. Rich and mostly clean. Can't ask for more than that.
Morgan is down in the steam room with Lulia. Custis is in the gold room with Violetta upstairs. Bunting's the only one.
Thank you.
Are here. You're supposed to be on duty.
Please, help. No, 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 no! Someone help!
You won't stay hidden for long. Get
my
around
captain.
Him! I believe we lost
him. Go.
You there.
Goddamn. That one somehow. Marlon Gowan. That's it.
Footsteps sound a little loud.
Thank you.
this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud.
Have you gained a little weight, Bunny?
Now, just like last time, understand? Slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command.
Get it?
And the safe word tonight will be retribution, I'd say.
You hear that, you stop.
One shock out of line, and you are out of a job.
Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? I'll start with them. I've cheated them, robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless.
Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything.
The Pendletons' inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands, at least. I told them it was junk. Retribution! Retribution!
Ah, that was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done.
Combination is 138. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Someone with the beautiful dark eyes. I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part. Tell him, won't you? Did you see him?
We know you're here. We'll find you. Help me find him. Keep your eyes open. Could be back.
You brought me the numbers. I've been after this combination for months. If you ever need steady work, you come see me. Slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one. It's only natural that you'd be curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons. See, the Pendletons got these rock mines. Have hundreds of souls working down there half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads and cut out their tongues and put them in one of their own stinking mines. Then they're gonna see life from a different angle.
Around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off and in prison, dead, like mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Thank you. This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
With my collar, Mama. The dance is starting soon. Is my hair smooth enough? He's sure to be there.
I hear you.
I'll write to her again. She has to see me.
Quiet.
Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell is to report to the City Watch for immediate questioning. It is time.
Dragged off by the overseers for some black magic nonsense? Huh?
Samuel's taking us to a pub. He said there are dead people in the river.
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.
The river rushed in when the barrier broke. A whole district went dark.
Hey, Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.
Did the business, did you, Corvo?
I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I've heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh, I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
What's this trick?
But that was from a happier time.
Ask me for any gear you need.
Thank you.
Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference. Oh, and Havelock's looking for you. Never cease to amaze.
Give you the tour later, when you've rested.
I was wondering, do you think my mother is really dead? I saw her get stabbed, but maybe she was still alive and got better. Is that possible?
I'm sorry.
Attention. Supplies of Sokolov's elixir have reached a critical low point. Ordinary citizens will be limited to purchasing half a dose per day. Attention! Your first responsibility is to the city's health. A spouse, parent, or child showing plague symptoms must be reported. No exceptions.
All right, my friend. Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Caldwin's Bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emery. You make this old military man proud. That's it then.
Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready. the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right, we'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions, and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of those floodlights.
Allowed to be just wandering about, except us guards.
Yeah, I know. But if we do see someone, then what? Do we say something? Remind them about curfew?
No, you don't remind them. You chase them down, and you give them a severely deadly beating, is what.
Okay, yeah, I got it.
Citizens, citizens and visitors to our city. By order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Find you, you hag.
Got
fish.
You now.
Get
around. Flank him.
Witchcraft.
Where is
got
someone?
You now.
Get over here.
Watch it.
Firing.
I'll flush you out.
A promotion for the man. I know you're here.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Somewhere around here. I'll find you.
We know you're here.
He's slippery. Check everywhere.
Okay, got him.
None of this would have gotten so bad if that damn fool, Corvo, killed the Empress. Let's just see what happens if I...
I'll flush you out. I'll find you, you hagfish. Can't stay hidden forever. Here you are.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Thank you.
our city. By order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise. Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Thank you. down.
Thank you.
blasted curfew. How was anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett, even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. I'll profit. A smart man can come out ahead, even in the time of plague.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps this place running, at least for now.
Yes, yes, if by exotic you mean foul smelling as a witch's bottle. The royal physician will be fine. Until he crosses the wrong man.
Thank you.
rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pandysia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
smart enough to stash them someplace before I got caught.
You're the one told them to go scout around.
That's right. Scouting is when you find out what you're doing. Boys come down the street to slit your wrists. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when you didn't need these things to keep a gang of kids down. I think since the plague, none of them was going to be down.
City Watch, wake up! We've got some low-life breaking curfew. You can't fight! Let's show them who owns the bridge!
Let's just see what happens.
He's here! Assassin, help! Take that! Somewhere, scum.
Coward got away.
Oh.
Why they always gotta put me with you, I just don't know. Should bathe. I can smell you from here.
Better make a pass.
Check everywhere.
Gotta be here somewhere.
Nothing here. You won't stay hidden for long. You got lucky this time. Get around him!
Get around him! Gotcha now.
Someone help me out!
Get around him!
Where'd he go?
Hey, I heard that.
Here you are.
Let's beat him to the hound.
Watch him!
I know something's up. Rush him! Two arms!
You gotta bleed!
He just disappeared! Check under everything.
Here.
Little rat got away.
I'll flush you out. Call out if you see him. We know you're here. And we'll find you. He's slippery. Check everything.
Thank you.
collect river cross pearls. They chased me down, and I had to hide my catch. You help me, and I'll show you where the pearls are. Split them with you. Wait, don't be a fool. We can split the pearls. Whatever you want. They'll kill me. They'll dump me in the water. You need the key to get me out. Yeah, just look around. It's gotta be here somewhere. I owe you a friend.
Think I can't hear you?
Someone help me out!
Show you the place. No one saw me drop it. You won't be sorry. We can split them right down the middle. Now I'm out of that cell. Stings like fire. Get rid of that thing, or I won't go further. They're doing this more and more. Shaking down honest men for extra coin. Guards. It's up to you. You still want them pearls, I need.
I know you're here.
Must have been nothing.
I heard you. Oh, I'll find you.
He's gone. It's just a matter of time, buddy.
this business?
Many honest men left these days.
Somebody, get over! Bleed!